Tom Stewart this afternoon. Grand Saline ISD student has been removed from campus after making threats against that aforementioned school. The superintendent tells us this. The student not going to be allowed back on the property. No details about the actual threat, but we know it was a high school student. The superintendent praised the police department and high school principal for quick action there and saving the students.